I don't get it. I just don't get it. Imagine me, Bugs Bunny, getting trounced by an overgrown bucket of technologies. I'm throwing every trick in the book at this guy. And I should know, I wrote it. What's going on here? Am I losing my edge? Am I getting old? Am I losing my nerve? Get it together, old boy! Nah, I ain't losing my edge. I still got it. I have not yet begun to fight. Let's...
Step, step, turn and jazz claws. Those four centuries of tap are finally paying off.
Well, we can do it the hard way, amigo. Now, why don't you just tell your little friend to come out, too?
There's this thing, and he's got these eyes. And these claws, like, grrr. And he walks around like this.
Hey, hey, hey. And, well, you gotta see it.
Maybe I do, maybe I don't. That's for me to know and for you to find out. Either way, it's a moot point. Finders keepers, losers weepers, it's the way of the woods.
Be a smart little hunter girl, huh? Hand over the trinket.
Or let's just keep it up.
That's right! We can't have anyone freak out there, okay? We've got to keep our composure. We've come too far. There's too much to lose. We've got to just keep our composure.
Hey, did you ever see that movie? The one where there's the cowboy and he's like the king of the castle. And then this astronaut shows up and he tries to take over. And so the cowboy attempts to murder him. But instead, the astronaut is taken hostage by this evil psychopath. And the cowboy has to rescue him. And then they end up becoming really good friends.
Toy Story?
Oh my God, Toy Story, that's it, that's it. I love that movie. Oh.
Because you're a lousy piece of crud, and you ought to be hung upside down from your heels in a vat of pig slop.